that again, fellas. Yes. It came in from the Gulf. Oh. It took my people down. Yes, it came in from the Gulf. And it took my people down. May 29, 2005, I destroyed New Orleans town. Now when the wind stopped blowing, yes, that's when the levee broke. Well, when the wind stopped blowing, that's when the levee broke. Feet of water rushing everywhere, Lord. You know, it ain't no joke. Mothers is crying, oh, 'cause the babies is dying. Lord, people in the Superdome, out on the freeway too. I said, this mothers is crying, the children is dying. Lord, people trapped in the Superdome and out on the freeway too. You better call up the governor and get the National Guard, 'cause there ain't nothing that we can do. Yes. Trapped in attics, and you got peoples that's shooting and looting too. Oh, it's so sad. People on rooftops and people trapped in attics, and then people had to get the shooting and looting too. Better get on your knees and pray, 'cause there ain't a damn thing that you can do. Now I got a sad, sad feeling. Oh, New Orleans is gone. I got a sad, sad feeling that old New Orleans is gone. It was such a beautiful city, you know. know. I pray to God that I'm wrong. All this devastation, and I don't know who to blame. Devastation, and I just don't know who to blame. It was 8/29/2005. Katrina was her name. Yeah. Thank you.